What's up? What? Why are you here, Flowey? Not gonna stay long, just wanna say hello. Hello! I appreciate you stopping by. Oh, God. Why? Oh, why? I'm scared. I'm really scared. Oh, I'm scared, chat. I'm scared. Oh, I just gotta wait for a couple more people to show up just to see where they may be. But I'm not really sure. Guess I can just go on ahead. Hey, hello, God Reaper. XXX God Reaper XXX. Hello. Welcome to the stream. You're amongst friends. I think you're a new face in chat. I think. All right, we're just gonna go. Cause it looks like a couple people are here now, so I will just go. Well, there is one thing. One last threat. Gotta go, good luck. Thank you, I appreciate it. One being with the power to erase everything. Everything everyone's worked so hard for. You know who I'm talking about, don't you? They're talking about me? That's right. Talking about you. You still have the power to reset everything. Toriel, Sans, Asgore, Alphys, Papyrus, Undyne. If you so choose. Everyone will be ripped from this timeline and sent back before all of this happened. Nobody will remember anything. You'll be able to do whatever you want. That power. I know that power. That's the power you were fighting to stop, wasn't it? The power that I wanted to use. But now the idea of resetting everything, I don't think I could do it all again. Not after that. So please, just let them go. Let Frisk be happy. Let Frisk live their life. But if I can't change your mind, if you do end up erasing everything, you have to erase my memories too. I'm sorry. You've probably heard this 100 times already, haven't you? Well, that's all. See you later, Jack. What the hell? That just happened when I started the game. Does that trigger if you do the neutral or the pacifist ending? That's kind of wild, actually. True reset. Holy. Kind of a feels bad. All right. It's correct. Oh boy. This is where I have to kill everybody. And everything, apparently. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. See that heart? That is your soul, the very combination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Hey buddy, you missed them. Let's try again, okay? Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets. Oh my. You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer. Die. Oh, man. Perfect. Oh wait. There we go. Oh boy. I'm sorry, Mr. Dummy. The dummies are not for fighting, they are for talking. We do not want to hurt anybody, do we? Well, this time we do. Aw, Just let me take her hand. Ditsy, what's up? Are you ready to see me murder everybody? I don't think this run will really take that long, honestly. Well, you're so ready? Okay. I got all my emotional, like, stuff out last time I played. The true pacifist run made me cry, so... Now I think I'm just ready to just try to look at things like a video game and not hate myself so much. I'm not gonna feel great about Goat Mom, but I already dealt with it once. I got to see the ending I wanted and the ending I would have done if I'd known better. So this is strictly for... I don't want to say fun, but just to experience all sides of the game. Also, your name on Twitter is hilarious. By the way. Thanks, this shit made me laugh so hard. You gotta read my bio sometime? Oh god. Aw, spare Goat Mom, then kill her once her guard is lowered. No, I'm not gonna play mind games with her. Also, what's up, Ten Little? Dude, I streamed for fucking 11 hours. Not yesterday. Well, technically yesterday, but the other day. It's just optimal. I mean, she can't kill me, so it doesn't matter. Like, she straight up just can't kill me. She won't kill me, more or less. So I was told I have to clear, like, every area. Like, ruins, snowed in. Like, I have to literally kill every... Because I didn't realize the mob encounters were, like... Not timed, but like, there's an actual quantity to them. I thought they were just random encounters. Also, OMG, why would you stream for 11 hours some charity stream stuff? Because, okay. I didn't want to like pussyfoot around with like 2 to 3 hours of pacifist and then go into genocide. Like, I wanted this stream to be all the genocide route. And, yeah, and I just kept going forward, and like, we got a ton of viewers, dude. I was at, like, 12 to 15, and that was without the, like, normal crew there. And I was like, oh shit, I can't just bail, there's so many people here. Like, I gained... Oh god. I gained, like, a dozen followers and a sub last night during all that. Like, I just, like, had all this momentum, and I couldn't stop. And then, like, the ending and the story, I just kept getting wrapped up in it, and it was just... Oh man, dude, it was a fucking ride. That's pretty sweet. Yeah, it was pretty cool, for sure. In every respect, I guess. Yeah, I was just hella tired. I thought about streaming last night, but, my girlfriend stayed over last night. I just wanted to hang out with her. But I slept like a baby afterwards, and then I'm all refreshed for tonight. Also, yeah, you have to grind here for a while to actually make sure everything is dead. Yeah, that's what I was told. So I literally have to kill everything. How hard is the Undyne fight when you actually fight her? Because I've never fought her. I've always just ran from her. Also, pretty brutal. Aw, man. I'm not actually sure. I'm not a sociopath. I never actually did genocide. Hey, first off, I love this game. I love this game a lot. And I just want to see all of the options. Okay, I want to see everything that it can offer me. And that way, if I ever have a conversation about it, I can say I did all three routes. You know? But it said I did a true reset. So I went in like, Flowey's alive now. So, I wonder if the king's alive this time, too. Or rather, yeah, he was alive last time, so he probably should be. I love biology, I just want to see what it looks... I just want to see what a person looks like on the inside. Oh, God! Why are you doing this to me? Stop! Oh God. Why do you gotta say it like that, bro? Why do you gotta say it like that? I can't wait to watch you murder best girl again. Bro! Don't do this to me! I felt so bad the first time. Cause it's how we are. Hey, Reggie! You right now. Listen. Alright. It's a video game. I'm not crazy in real life. I just want to play all the routes. Because I've fallen in love with this game and I just want to see what all three routes are. And I know there's varying versions of neutral, but I already got neutral. And I was pretty happy with the neutral ending that I got, all things considered. And the pacifist run was truly like this beautiful thing that like I cried. Don't you know video games cause violence? Shit, dude. This game that looks like it's running on a DOS machine from 1989 really is gonna fuck me up, isn't it? I mean, it fucked me up emotionally in, like, a thoughtful way, if that makes sense. Like, it provoked my, like, thoughts and, like, my emotions in, like, a good way. It made me, like, think about a lot of stuff. But, like, I don't take solace in murdering all these things, okay? Dude, one of my friends watched the entire 11-hour VOD just to see my reaction, because he said he loves my reactions to this game. And I was like, that's a good thing, right? I haven't gotten to watch the VOD of Pacifist yet, but I'm definitely gonna. Dude, I was in like, I didn't bawl, but like, I had to wipe tears out of my eyes. It was actually insane. And when the song started playing, like when Hopes and Dreams started playing. Oh, dude. It was like everything that I wanted. Like, that's the ending. Like, if I didn't kill Goat Mom the first time, like, that's what I wanted to happen. I love watching your jaw drop when you play this game. Hey, thanks, man. Dude, it has just like a guttural reaction. They do so much with so little, and it's kind of incredible. Like, oh yeah, about that day. I could have stayed up to watch the stream because I didn't get any sleep that night anyway. Aw, rip, Reggie. It's all good, man. Yeah, I streamed from 10 p.m. to about 8 p.m. About 9 p.m. or 9 a.m. 8:30-ish, like, the next day, basically. It was kind of crazy. I just straight up... I just couldn't stop, dude. I just had so much momentum. Like, I just could not stop playing. And there were so many people in chat, like, working the night shift. Yeah, I described this to my girlfriend. I was like, listen, I'm basically trying to work third shift, basically, is my goal on Twitch. And then once things get big enough, I can try to go from there and have an easier time of it. And do day streams and then maybe short night streams, you know, things like that. But until then, we got a while. Appealing to the Australian audience? Dude, the European audience, for sure. A lot of European people were here. I can't remember. There was somebody who was European. I can't remember who it was. Who showed up last night. And they were like a new face. There were so many new faces in chat last night. And I was like, holy shit, we have so many new faces. And like the main crew's all asleep. Like, imagine if they were here at the same time. It would be like two different groups of Power Rangers meeting each other. Like in the crossover episode. That's what made me think. I'm also a child, so what are you gonna do? Also, I've been wearing a headset so much lately that as comfortable as this headset is, my dome has been hurting a little bit. I need to get headphones so I can swap and put headphones in case my head hurts. But I don't. Now that I know where like everything is, and now I just know I have to kill everything instead of like jumping through hoops. Like, I don't know. Is Genocide the shortest? If you've played it before, like if you've played the game before. Somewhat. Okay. Outside of battles? Oh, okay. But the battles can be pretty long. Like, are they like Asgore long? Because that one wasn't too bad. It took me a few tries, but... Alright, so I think all the froggies, whatever they are, I think they're all dead. Because I haven't seen one of those in a while. The only thing left is the little ghosties. I don't think there's any other enemies. Chat, let me ask you this. The spider bitch, right? Actually, I'll probably be hella strong when I fight her, so maybe it won't be that bad. Should I skip that fight and get the donut or whatever and skip it? Or do I have to murder her? Because I was told if you have the donut, you can just end the fight. But I probably have to just kill her. I probably can't, like, let her live. Sorry, bro. I feel like the papyrus fight's gonna be really easy. Cause it's already kinda easy. And like attacking and doing all that instead of jumping through the talking commands, I feel like will be easier. I don't know how much damage I'll do at that point though. Probably a lot, but does this mean I'm good? What does this mean? Are they all dead? Yup. Oh. Oh. Okay. Save and move on? Shit. It's time? Oh, now we're in Genocide, huh? Let me save. That's kind of annoying that it keeps happening, though. I guess it's to remind you that, like, there really is nobody left. Oh, boy, chat.
Hi, Toriel. Dude, I saw something online that said Toriel's name is a play on the word tutorial, and my fucking brain exploded. Also, the music changed, and I'm a little scared. Like, a lot scared. It is? Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Oh, I gotta kill Ghosty. Sands and Papyrus are fonts? I knew that one. Somebody did tell me that. Because I had, like, the epiphany. I was at work. And I had, like, the epiphany. I was like, wait, is that where. Fuck. Is that where Sans' names come from? Is it, like, Comic Sans? It was just the Sans font. I was like, oh, shit. And their text in-game is the font, which, like, my brain just, like, exploded. Look at me, chat. I remember how to do it. All right, push these things. Whoa there, partner. Oh yeah, it's the rock. Can I kill a rock? You still fell once? That's not bad. Falling once isn't bad. Okay. You motherfucker, this rock, bro. You want me to stay there? You're giving me a real workout. I couldn't remember exactly which panel it started on. Oh, what the fuck? It doesn't give you any flavor text. It just says determination. That's kind of eerie. Okay. Wait, what? Can I not kill the ghost? Don't I have to kill the ghost? He just disappeared. Not in this run? Weird. He's just that scared of me. I guess he's technically already dead. Oh, dude, this music is fucking creepy. If genocide is last, he won't fight. Oh. Yes, goat mom. Okay, I kind of wish this would stop. Like, I get it. Is it this one? Hey, it is this. It's not this one. Fuck. Actually, I need to grab that ribbon real quick too. Since I'll actually be in combat, my stats actually I think matter more now than they did on the last runs. Okay. Now I fall down into this bitch. So even though I click true reset, it's not really a true reset then, is it? If Ghosty knows, like if the game knows that genocide's my if the game knows that genocide's last, then yeah, it has to know. So it's not really a true reset. But Flowey was alive this time. That's what confuses me. Flowey was alive. So the ghost knows it's a true reset, but Flowey doesn't. But you guys weren't quite here yet, but there was that screen that came up that straight up was like, true reset doesn't change the past. But it said everybody for. Oh, it did say everybody was gonna forget about me. Item, toy knife, use. Okay. Hi. I definitely didn't murder Not a scratch. Impressive. But still. Oh. She noticed. Oh, man. Why's the dialogue gotta be different, bro? Why you gotta do this to me? Oh, boy. Gulp, Mom, I'm sorry for what's about to happen. Oh, is this why you have to fight Sans? No, this can't be why you have to fight Sans of Genocide. Because you killed people? I guess that's true. But I killed people last time, I just didn't kill enough people. It can't be that I killed her, because I killed her the first time, and Sans judged me, and he didn't fight me, he just dipped. So, that can't be it. Because you killed everyone? Oh, is Sans last? I guess that makes sense. Yeah, go, Mom. I know. Snails and teachers and jokes and dreams and hopes. I already saved you once. There's a VOD that shows it. I need to put those VODs on YouTube, actually. So that way they don't go away. Because they expire. VODs only last like a little while. Chat, the next game I'm going to play is Luigi's Mansion, by the way. Because we're in October and it's spooky! We're going to play like Luigi's Mansion, Resident Evil, Dead Space... We're gonna play some spooky stuff. One for three is a failing grade in most schools. What do you mean? Oh, only not killing her once? Is that the thing? Is that the meme? Halloween! Yeah, and then Luigi's Mansion 3, the sequel, comes out on Halloween. But I'm going to play the first one on stream. And then I'll play the third one on stream too, more than likely, for Halloween. Oh boy. This has been like the most successful game for my Twitch channel so far. I feel like everybody's been enjoying Undertale. I'm worried if everyone's sick of it though, because I play it three nights in a row, like the same game three times, but I've done it differently. Prove to me that you're strong enough to survive. I know what this means. Oh! I don't hate you that much. I didn't think I would one-shot you. Oh man, they really, really make you feel like shit for this. Not you, but them. Huh. Oh my God. Holy. Oh my. She said, I know who I was protecting, not you, them. That's like the classic, you're not stuck in here with me. Or I'm not stuck in here with you, you're stuck in here with me. Like, that's what that feels like. Holy shit. Hi, Flowey. You're not really human, are you? No, you're empty inside, just like me. In fact, you're Jack, right? We're still inseparable after all these years. Listen, I have a plan to become all-powerful. Even more powerful than you and your stolen soul. Let's destroy everything in this wretched world. Everyone, everything in these worthless memories. Let's turn them all to dust. He talked! Everyone normally talks in like rada rada, but he just spoke. So wait, am I not actually human? He said stolen soul. Does he say that because I was just an asshole? That wasn't the flower? What? Wait, what? It's complicated? What? Dude, I'm so confused. The pacifist Endy still kind of confuses me. Like, I feel like I need, like, a dissertation to explain the, I feel like I need, like, a whole dissertation to explain the pacifist ending. Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. Put her there, Sans. What's even crazier? That's your cue to laugh or to emote at all? Gee. Gee, lady, you know how to pick them, huh? Aw, man. That's okay, that's fine. Everyone has their own sense of humor. Aw. Wow, he references he knows her this early on Genocide? Click behind that conveniently shaped lamp. I love it. Okay. I guess you don't have to. Oh, I couldn't even move. Sans, have you found- This is totally different. What? Have you found a human yet? Yeah. Really? Wowee! Guess that's settled. Okay. Are you just gonna stare at me, or...? Alright, see ya, bro. Well, I'll be straightforward with you. My brother'd really like to see a human. So, you know, it'd really help me out if you kept pretending to be one? Do they think I'm a monster? 16 left? Oh, I need to put the pie or whatever in the box. I don't want to use that. Tough glove? Alright. Is tough glove better than... Yeah, we'll assume it is. Than the toy knife? You're a monster. You killed Goat Mom. I feel like I'm having deja vu. No functional human would do that. Oh, so that's why... I mean, you killed people. You are a monster. I guess the definition of monster... Yeah, I guess that's fair. And I have a human soul, so I guess that makes sense. Maybe they just can't tell the difference. No functional human would do that. So yeah, is it just 14 left? Oh, that's a nice way to tell you how many there are. Holy shit. Oh, lesser dog. Lesser dog. Sorry about this, man. Ah, bro, this is gonna be something. Told you they would be different in Genocide Row. Yeah, I didn't realize how different the dialogue was. Plus, I guess if you bother to kill... Hey, his sunglasses. I guess the dialogue must be triggered because it's pretty clear if you know to sit around and just kill everything without the game telling you how many's left, then you're going for the murder everything route, right? So I guess that makes sense. Because I was wondering, I was like, I wonder how they know I'm on Genocide. And I realized, yeah, I killed everything in the ruins, so... That's crazy, though, how they talk to you and they're just like, pretend to be a human. Like, oh, man. That's wild. At least nobody will be waiting to play cards this time. True. Very, very true. Oh, man. I feel like I'm gonna regret this. No, I won't regret doing the run. But I feel like... At the end, I'm gonna regret the run, if that makes sense. Like, you are? Oh. If Sans is last, is it like that hard? Is it like my punishment for playing the game like this? Is that, like, the meta reasoning for it? Later, bro. Is that why I'm gonna have a bad time? The pain and suffering you put on these people's family? Is that why I'm gonna have a bad time? Is that where the meme comes from? Why everybody's been saying it? Will be repaid by your blood. Oh man, don't say it like that. Basically? Oh man. How many we got left? 7. Alright. Oh boy. 7 more. Is the snowman? No, snowman's not up here. I never did that in the other runs. Fuck, I never brought the snowman to another spot. I completely forgot about that, actually. Kinda wish I could just one-shot these things. Oh. Take all the snow? Wait, what do you mean? Can you take more than one piece of the snowman? Yes? Oh, okay. I did eat it by actually, well, you're immortal, so it's really nice. So it's more like one-sidedly massacring every thinking, breathing person. That's true. Like, I already have 40 health. Like, what? I think that's already more than I finished with in the neutral route. Like, that's kind of wild. What the fuck? It's one-sidedly massacring every thinking, breathing person. Yeah, these fights are like child's play. So, like, when I'm talking about wanting to one-shot them for time, I pretty much am doing that, which is kind of wild. How many we got left? 5. All right. 5 left. You were level 8, I believe. What am I now? 7? I think that's what it was. Aren't you excited to brutally murder Papyrus? Dude, Papyrus is going to make me feel really bad, because Papyrus is such a nice guy. Like, the other ones you can make a case for. Yeah, 7? Yeah, yeah. The other people you can make a case for, right? Like, Papyrus is, like, genuinely just, like, a nice dude. And even on neutral, I feel like you don't really have a reason to want to kill him in, like, any capacity, right? Like, you can very clearly tell he's basically like a child, or like he has a childlike sense of like everything. Oh, you'll feel terrible? Great. That's what I want to hear. Trust me, I'm trying to convince myself I'm not going to feel like shit. Wait for Sans. Everyone keeps telling me wait for Sans. Also, what's up, High Five Paw? Guys, this is High Five Paw. He's new. They're new. I don't know if you guys were here last time they were here. High Five, did you follow? I forget. I feel like you must have, actually, to re-find me again. Hello! High Five's one of the new people that showed up during my crazy long stream. Yep. Okay, cool. I might have- Reggie, you might have been, because you lasted for a good while. High Five, I took a little nap and a little break yesterday because I streamed for 11 hours and beat Pacifist in one night. I beat the game 1.5 times in one stream. Because I beat Neutral, I did from Bluk. When Bluk helps you with the dummy, when Bluk helps you with that to the end of Neutral, restarted the game and beat Pacifist all in one night. So I basically beat the game 1.5 times in just like one sitting. It was just kind of wild. I could not believe it. I ruined my genocide run by saving Monster Kid, so that explains me. Oh, I have to let Monster Kid die? I have to let him, like, fall from the cliff? I'm glad you said that. Part of me would still want to save him, because you don't fight him. But I guess that makes sense. I have to let him die. Yes, sadly. Aw, man. Stupid dumbass Monster Kid. Why are you like this? I told you to save and sleep. Oh, yeah, you made it pretty far. What time was that? Honey, I have some bad news for you. What? I have to let everyone die? Is that what you're gonna say? I have to kill literally everyone? That's what I'm noticing. 5 or 6 a.m.? Yeah, I went for about 3 more hours after that. Are you gonna tell me I'm gonna have a bad time? Well, yeah, and you do fight Monster Kid? What do you mean I fight Monster Kid? What? I never even had, like, a battle encounter with Monster Kid. You are gonna have a bad time. Holy shit. I never even had, like, an encounter where I could spare him. You fight Monster Kid? What the fuck? What? Wait, why do I fight him if I just don't save him? Doesn't he just fall to his death? Because all I have to do is not get him up off the cliff. How can I fight him? You are going to commit unpleasant moment in time. Oh boy. Oh, my love increased, and you have to strike him down? Aw, dude! They really make you an asshole in Genocide Run. I mean, that's the phrase, right? It's literally called Genocide. But... Oh, dude, you know Twitch? Well, it didn't work for me, but... I tried using the word Genocide in the title, and it wouldn't let me post it. I don't know if other people who are streaming Undertale got that to work, but I had to put Geno instead because the word genocide probably isn't allowed as a Twitch title, which is, I guess, fair, but I didn't even think about that until I went to go try and do it. Undyne is hard, I heard. She is. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm kind of scared about Undyne, because Undyne wasn't really that bad. The only thing about Undyne that I fucked up the first time was... Is that it? One left. When I fought Undyne the first time, I kept missing when my heart turned green, and, or red, when it went from green to red, and, I kept forgetting to fucking flee, so I ended up fighting, like, deflecting for so much longer than I had to. Do, 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 do. Easy clap. Alright, that's all of them in this area. Determination! Sans is the hardest and Adonis right behind him. So everyone says, but Sans is the hardest. That's what I know. Don't you only have one outfit? Yeah, but I could style my hair. Oh, right. Good idea. Say, why don't you look over there? Wait, there's no Rock this time. Does he not make the joke? Sans! Oh my god! I'm dizzy, what am I looking at? If you name yourself Frisk, the game is in a hard mode? Oh! Because that's the actual character name, right? Hard mode is fun? Is it the whole game in hard mode? That's crazy. What's that in front of the rock? Imagine Sans in hard mode. Is Sans that bad? Human, prepare yourself for hijinks, for low jinks, dangers, puzzles, capers, japers. Yes, yes, Sans is that bad. You guys are scaring the fuck out of me. On a scale of 1 to 10. Oh, God. And you don't even bat an eye, huh? Oh, dude. Sans is already noticing that I'm a fucking monster. But nobody came. Oh, boy. Wait, from a scale of 1 to 10, hey, is your refrigerator running? I'm gonna say yes. Nice. I'll be over to deposit the brewskis. okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, from 1 to 10, Undyne is a 7. Sans is a 15. Don't have fun. You deserve it for doing genocide. Yes, when he says you're gonna have a bad time, that's an understatement. Is that the whole thing? He's that hard? So when he says... When he says you're gonna have a bad time, it's because the fight is not gonna be fun. Oh, MFG, the fun value call? What do you mean the fun value call? What does that mean, fun value call? Also, that phone call didn't happen last time. How does he have my number? Brother, you need to replay this game over and over. Wait, why? You got super fucking lucky? Wait, really? The phone call the Sans just did? I got super lucky? Oh yeah? What does that mean? The call is RNG? Gaster? One sec, I'll send the link. Well, if I click the link, it like alt tabs me. What's the, like, stats of that? Like, what are the chances of getting that phone call? Oh, God, no, I'm sorry, Mr. Snowman! Because I probably won't be able to click the link without, like, the stream going all. You're so lazy! You were napping all night! I think that's called sleeping. Excuses! What? For you to see, this is the invisible. You must be having culture shock. You see, where I come from, it's a loving tradition to suffer through horrible puzzles for no reason. So, just walk back there and... Sigh. Why couldn't we get a human that likes puzzles? What the fuck? Look at my brother happy if you played along. It doesn't look like I'm playing along this time. Holy, wait, okay, I'll look at the link, Let me look at it real fast. Fun values, okay. Fun values. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, fun value. Okay, I get that there's fun values, but like... What's so specific about the fun value that I got that phone call? Does it have to be a specific number? You're super fucking lucky this is the third playthrough. Yeah, it's the third time I've played it. And I got the phone call, apparently. I didn't know the phone call was like a thing. I don't know how that shit's determined. That's cool though. I'll take it. I'm glad I got that like rare thing. Makes me feel all warm and fuzzy that I fall in love with this game and now I have to murder everybody. Human! Hope you're ready for. Sans, where's the puzzle? Trust me, there's no way they'll skip this one. Knew I should have put down. Oh, right, so we have to fucking. No, hon, there are much rarer occurrences? Really? Guess you don't like word searches, huh? Me neither. I'm more of a funny pages kind of guy. Man, I'm being such a dick to Sans. I feel bad. Determination. Spaghetti. Most of which have lots of lore? Oh. All of the settings say spaghetti. I love it. But nobody came. That's cool, though. I mean, I'm glad I got some sort of, like, little rare occurrence, though. I'm sure people normally probably just tweak those fun values in the app data to see those occurrences, is my guess. Aw, man, it's Snoopy and Snoopette, bro. Oh, boy. I love that little jingle. Whoops. Bro, it doesn't even... They literally don't stand a chance. Like... Like, this is what makes it genocide, huh? Because everybody you fight literally does not stand a chance. Aww. It's because you're an emotionally detached psycho? Would you leave me alone? I did! Listen. I did the freaking... I got the neutral route because I fucked up. I didn't know any better, okay? Canonically, that's what I thought, Ten Little. That's what I thought. Okay, I'm just gonna press the switch. Doesn't that just solve the puzzle for me? Yeah. Joke's on you, idiots. I'm not even gonna struggle with this puzzle the third time. I'm just gonna say, fuck it. What do you mean, literally? Ten Little, take it back. Are you serious, Sans? Help. They're supposed to let me explain to them, then threaten and baffle them with dangerous japes. Japes. Well, maybe they don't like japes. Japes? I don't know what that word is. Everybody likes japes. What about Undyne? Doesn't she hate puzzles? She hates puzzles, but she loves japes. Human, what do you think? Puzzles or japes? Okay, this is normally the part where you either agree or disagree. And depending on your answer, we say something great in response. Here, why don't you do this puzzle by yourself? What the fuck? Dude, it is so different. Like, this whole encounter is so different. Hey, puzzles might be fun if you tried them. It's a legible chicken scratch. You can't change it by doing something. It's random every playthrough. You can change it through editing the code, though. Oh. Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-ba. Whoops. Let me try that again. Nope. I walked one, two step forward. All right. Now I'll try this again. Bum. Oh. It's already solved. Alrighty then. I missed it by like a thing. There we go. Oh, and here's an extra cool fact while you look at the link. I'm not looking at the link just yet. Like I said, I just want to keep barreling. I want to keep barreling through genocide. Because hopefully this will be the fastest run because I don't have to think anymore, right? In the other routes, I had to like think through it. I had to figure out how to save people. You know, the fights are probably longer in pacifist because you have to eat all their damage. But in this time, I could probably kill them before they do all of their moves, you know? So I think this should be the fastest route. Well, for me, since it's my third time playing. Aw, man, I gotta kill this fucking dog, too. No. It's so harmless. Well, I guess everything is technically harmless, but still. Okay. Ba-ba-dum. Ba-ba-dum-ba-ba-dum-ba-dum. So his left eye glows. It's the powerful one, right? Wait, whose eye? Papyrus? Human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge. Sans? Okay. Oh, wait, does he actually use these on me in the genocide room? When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing! Blades will slice! Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it! I wouldn't be shocked if a genocide he actually does this. Well, what's the holdup? Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it! That doesn't look very activated. Well, they're probably going to walk through it. And it won't be any fun at all. So this human thing was a bust, huh? Well, I mean, I'm excited to capture them, so I'll become famous Royal Guardsman. But all the time I put into these puzzles, it's kind of like throwing a birthday party. Without traps and fire? Exactly, it's pointless. Maybe you were right to be lazy about puzzles. Me? Right about something? Really? Yeah, what am I saying? You're still completely wrong. I just have the wrong audience. Think about how much fun Undyne would have here. Flames, violence. It's right up her alley. So I won't waste this puzzle on you. On pacifist route or neutral, he winks with his left eye indicating that he trusts you. Oh, I do remember that. He does do that. I value my life lesson! Yeah. Guess we didn't need your help to have a good time after all. Say, I've been thinking. Seems like you're gonna fight my brother pretty soon. Here's some friendly advice. If you keep going the way you are now... Okay. He said it. He said the thing. He said the thing. By the way. Okay. I want to save all that. I don't think that's going to do anything. I could probably just drop the stick. Stick. Drop. All right. Oh, hey, it's the kid. Wait, nobody else is in town. Yo, everyone ran away and hid somewhere. Man, adults can be so dumb sometimes, haha. Don't they know we've got Undyne to protect us? Oh god, are they all scared of me? The bar's empty! Did I kill everyone in the bar? Oh god, bro. What the fuck? Go to the shop? What's in the oh, there's better armor, or like, there's a better weapon in the shop, right? But nobody came? Take?
Oh my god. I already have the tough glove. What the fuck? Oh my god, steel? Please don't hurt my family? Oh my god! What the fuck? That's so fucked. Dude, what? That's actually horrifying. And yeah, the music is so scary. Ribbon, I don't need anymore. Toy knife, I don't need anymore. Oh my god, I am a monster. What the fuck? And it literally just says determination. It doesn't even say, you were inspired by the snow in the sky, or blah blah blah. It literally just says, there. Keep in mind, I have never went through Genera, so this is new to me too. Oh, lovely. Try in? Yeah, I guess I could try the in. Let's try the in. There's dumbass kids out here. Guys, take the present. Nothing for you. What's in here? Oh, it's just locked. Okay. What's in the inn? It's merely a decoy. What the fuck? I can't go upstairs either. I can't click on the book. Holy shit. Okay. Oh no. Oh no, indeed. Dude, I'm a fucking monster, and not in a good way. What about the library? Empty. What the fuck, dude? This music. I have chills right now. I'm like, dude, I'm kind of... Is this dude throwing ice anymore? Bro, even he's scared of me? He's like a jacked dog. No answer? But he loves when I knocked the first time. Feels bad. Not Ice Wolf, I know. He was throwing ice into the river. Dude, the tone is so different. It's locked. You can't even go inside their house this time. What the fuck? Oh, man. Papyrus. Oh my god. I have some things to say. First, you're a freaking weirdo. Not only do you not like puzzles, but the way you shamble about from place to place, the way your hands are always covered in dusty powder, it feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I, Papyrus, see great potential within you. Everyone can be a great person if they try. And me, I hardly have to try at all. Hey, quit moving. This is exactly what I'm talking about, human. I think you are in need of guidance. Someone needs to keep you on the straight and narrow. But worry not. I, Papyrus, will gladly be your friend and tutor. No! He wants to help me. We'll turn your life around. I see you are approaching. Are you offering a hug of acceptance? No! Wowee, my lessons are already working. I, Papyrus, welcome you with open arms. He's sparing me right off the bat? Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, oh, dude, no. Holy shit. Oh! His head came off, but he's still talking. Well, that's not what I expected. His body's gone. But still, I believe in you. You can do a little better. Even if you don't think so. I promise.
Dude, I just one-shot Papyrus. What is Sans gonna say? I see him. Shut up, Lawson. Now's not the time for your bullshit. What is Sans gonna say when I see him? It's not too late to bail and genocide run. Hey man, he's my friend, but I'm gonna get rid of that out of the chat so I don't have to look at it. I deserve that, exactly. I unbanned him, alright? I banned him and then unbanned him just to get rid of the message. It's not too late to bail on genocide. We gotta commit at this point. Oh man. Oh dude. Oh, Sans isn't here. 18 left. Alright, I gotta kill 18 people. Yo, are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents. The Echo Flowers? It's strangely silent? Oh shit, the Echo Flowers. We gotta commit at this point, and that's why you're a monster. I'm bringing you content, okay? I don't even want to hear it. I also didn't realize I wasn't even gonna fight Papyrus. I literally just murdered Papyrus. I thought he was gonna fight me. And he didn't even fight me. And here we are. Oh, I never noticed the camera. What the hell? Wait. Don't forget your murder tutu. Oh, true. Gotta get the murder tutu. Papyrus is too great of a skeleton to stoop to your level, I guess. I guess so. Yo, I need the enemies to start fighting me. Really bad. Well, I know this has to happen. Wait, what happens here if Papyrus isn't here? Oh, he just doesn't try to reason with her this time. Oh, lovely. Just dibs. My bed sheets got fucked up. BRB. All right, man. Good luck. Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome. She wants to fucking murder me. I'm not sure what that means, but rip. I'm assuming maybe an animal. I guess like a dog or something. All right, where are the enemies at? I need the enemies to start fighting me. Oh wait, this puzzle's already solved? What? Why is this already solved? Wait, that one's solved too, what the hell? I'm so bad at this one in particular, holy. She was standing there forever waiting for Papyrus. She wants to fucking murder me. Everyone underground. True. Oh, shit. I can go for the thingy down here. It's solved because the townsfolk had to complete them to run away? Oh, God. What? Really? The potat? The patat? Potato? Wait, what? It's a squash? Wait, it's a squash? What are you talking about? I cannot follow you right now. There's a quiche. Sure. Alright, I gotta find more enemies. A quiche. Oh, not a squash. Okay, I was like, what are you talking about? Damn it, dude. I hate how it takes two shots. I really just want to fucking one shot and move on. Which I know makes me sound like a monster, but if this was any other RPG, nobody would say that about me. Alright, I don't want to hear it. At least the game gives you a counter. Like, you don't have to, like, put on a notepad how many there are. Wait, WTF? Wait. Please kill everyone. Yeah, Lawson, this is literally a route in the game where I have to kill everything. Everybody, everything. I did the route where I only killed some people. I did the route where I saved everyone. And now I'm doing the route where I kill everyone just to see what happens. But it requires a little bit of grinding because I literally have to empty each area. Wait, wait, wait. The little smile whenever an enemy appears is unsettling? Wait, there's a smile? Hold on. Oh my god, I smile when I see an enemy now? That's horrifying. What the fuck? I never knew that happened. What the fuck is this? Bro, this game. I'm feeling fucked up. DG Gold! What's up, buddy? We're doing the murder route, the murdering of all the things route right now. So far so good on the murdering. I'm a little scared because of how different things are in some very simple, unsettling ways. Kara needs to get those hug jackets and go into the loony bin. I thought my character's name was Frisk. I'm so confused. I can't keep up with the lore. I literally beat the pacifist run and I was so confused. I felt like I just finished Bioshock Infinite and it was super meta and deep and like, I need to look up like a dissertation or like a video breakdown on exactly what happened. I have an idea of what happened and it was very wholesome. Kara is Geno? Is genocide? What does that mean? Kara is Geno, Passy is Frisk. Wait, how can I be two different people based on if I murder or not? How is Pacifist? Dude, Pacifist was great. If you want to see me, like, basically come to tears and have my mind blown and actually shit on that last fight, go watch the VOD if you ever get bored. The lore videos are honestly one of the best parts of Undertale, honestly. Yeah, I want to see some lore videos. But Pacifist was amazing. Pacifist is everything I wanted it to be, like, from the game and the way it made me feel. I meant to type honey. Oh yeah, I want to see lore videos. I want to see more explanation on, like, the world. Pacifist was fantastic. Pacifist was like a beautiful experience, genuinely. I just checked up on one of the homies I used to game with, and now one is a drug addict. Got me fucked up out of this world, bruh. I'm sorry, man. The world is a sad place. Yeah, unfortunately. Dude, one of the things that your, like, goat friend told you in the pacifist run at the end was like, hey, man, it's not like it is down here. There's a lot of flowies up there in the overworld, like in the human world. So you got to be careful. And I was like, fuck, bro, there are a lot of flowies out there. Go to Game Theory. MatPat blew my mind. I used to watch a lot of Game Theory, but then a lot of it is, I'm not going to lie, a lot of it is sort of like a cringy stretch sometimes, and I can't watch all of his videos. Some of them are just too much to where I can't watch them. And I'm sure he's got great points about Undertale for sure, but there's a lot of his videos. OMG, you called Azriel goat friend. That's so fucking cute. I forgot his name because I kept fucking it up and calling him Asgore, but he's not Asgore, obviously. Ness equals Sans. Somebody, okay, I did see that. Somebody did say Ness equals Sans. Game theory is rough half the time, but their Undertale video is pretty sweet. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. He called Israel Goat Friend. Yeah, I was just like, I don't know why, because you only see his name when the Hopes and Dreams song starts playing, and it puts up his full name up top. Is Azrael the one who saves you when, fuck, is Azrael the one who saves you and puts you in the yellow flower bed down here in, like, the waterfall place when all that happened? I still don't know who that was. When they're like, Jack, that's a nice name. My name is, and it's like, it fades to white. You don't get to see their name, and you wake up on yellow flowers like you did in the beginning of the game. Chad, if you fight two enemies at once, does that count towards the total? Like, does it take two away from the 18? I have so many questions. I'm going to be a really needy streamer. That's a flashback. Oh, that's a flashback. Okay. What the fuck? I feel like I'm playing Westworld, like the show as the game. I'm going to go back and save and see how close we are. I'm pretty sure you can get encounters in this room, too. Maybe not in this room. Oh, there we go. Six left. All right. Well, not a flashback. God damn it, High Five. Are you going to lead me astray? I just need to kill a little bit more enemies. They don't stand a chance, which makes me feel bad. Oh, dude. I never realized how overpowered you were. Like, they really emphasized the genocide thing, because in Pacifist, like, every fight, every little fight can, like, kick your ass, right? And, like, every little fight can be hard when you're running and sparing and all that, because, like, you don't have any HP. And it's kind of a bastard. But at the same time, like, they really lay in thick the genocide part of this run, because, like, nothing stands a chance. Like, all the grinding you do in the ruins, like, the amount of shit you leave with just makes you so strong. Like, it's actually nuts. And they really show you that, like, you pretty much can't be beat by, like, a normal mob. And I've already one-shot fucking Papyrus, and I one-shot Gulp Mom, which is a damn shame. I wanted them to put up a fight so I didn't feel as bad. Also, I'm really scared if Sans pops up next time if he knows that I killed his brother. Like, I'm really not looking forward to that. Well, not a flashback. The game is all about alternate dimensions mixed with others. I'm sorry. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna need to, like, go down Comic Sans. Kinda, actually. There's a character in this game named Sans. He's like a funny skeleton. And his name comes from a font. My fave font, bro. When he talks, it's in that font. And Papyrus, his brother, is the same way. But I killed him, so unlucky. I personally like Wingdings. That would trigger the fuck, actually. It's not so bad. Jack has no idea about him. Who's him? Ow. No, it's not so bad. Sans and Papyrus both are, like, great characters. They're not great characters to me on this route, though, because I'm killing everyone. And the other routes, because I beat the game twice, the other routes, they're super cool, and, like, we're all friends. But in this route, I'm literally killing everybody. So, yeah. I don't know who him is. I'm kind of scared to find out who him is. I'm scared to fight fucking Undyne, honestly, if Undyne's actually that hard. Because the only bosses are Undyne. By the way, he got the Sans refrigerator call. Lawson doesn't know much about this game at all. I think everything he knows about this game is coming from this playthrough. So I don't know how, I don't know to, like, the average person if the refrigerator call means too much. I am curious, like, what the odds of that happening are. I know absolutely zero about this game. It's called Undertale. It looks like it's a game from the Super Nintendo, if not the NES. And it made me feel things, and I cried last night when I was playing the run where I saved everybody. I cried, not gonna lie. And I may cry in this run. I have the link. I'm not gonna look at it on stream. I have to alt tab, and everyone's gonna look at my desktop, and I'm gonna read a bunch of stuff. I'm just gonna look at it later. If you want to tell me what the odds are, I'd be appreciative. Man, I mashed the button. It's short as fuck. Listen, you don't realize how hard it is to keep people entertained on Twitch. Second I alt-tab, every time I've alt-tabbed while playing Undertale, I swear someone leaves. Every time. Even if it's for like 20 seconds. It's actually wild. I'm not saying you guys are gonna leave, but like if there's any like lurkers in the chat, like there have been lately, which I appreciate you lurkers. I don't want them to disappear. Speaking of, oh boy. Look what I did. I gave him the idea. Does the music change every time you complete like an area too, where it goes from the normal music to like the "Hey, you've murdered everyone" music? Well, the Sans refrigerator call is the last. Second to last rarest? Holy shit! And I've only beaten the game 3 times! Or played the game 3 times. I haven't beat the 3rd time yet. But that's kinda wild. Own CSGO match tonight, tell me you're proud of me. That's lucky on your 3rd playthrough? Damn. I am proud of you, buddy! What is that emo? Oh, Takar not mad. There's still one more I gotta get, right? Is there a save point in the next room? I don't remember what's in the next room. It's the meme of the guy wearing the mask. That's what I thought it was. How many are left, save point? One left, huh? Feels bad. Give me the last enemy. Where he's like just super mad. Oh no, there's a mad version and a crying version. You're right. You can get 3 of those events out of 100 playthroughs? What the fuck? That's actually wild. I need the last enemy to show up so I can murder it. Dude, the music in this game is gonna be stuck in my head for like a hot minute. Bro, where? Well, if we saw him, we would know too much too soon? Wait, what does that mean? Should I not be trying to trigger this last enemy? Can I not kill it? Well, if we all saw him, we would know too much too soon. Last enemy? Oh. My bad. I was confused by what you meant. I mean, because I have one enemy left in this area, and it won't freaking spawn. So I was like, do I have to do something special? Who said you fought him? What? I'm so confused. Who said you saw him? Who said he exists? All right. Get out of here. My head hurts. Same, bro. Same. I just need this last enemy to pop up. It's really testing my patience of the genocide run. I don't feel so good, Mr. Stark. I Guys, are you guys having fun? How much fun are you having? Oh, there we go. Whew. Aw. Alright, there it is. I finished the game last week and now I'm 69 feet deep in the lore. Nice. But nobody came. Alright, that's all the enemies. I already know what this is. Oh, the wall's already torn down. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Yeah, I want to know more about the lore. I want to understand more about the game for sure. Woo! Dude, why do I have to fight fucking... Oh boy, here we go. I'm so bad at this part. I think it's because I'm impatient. There's an event coming up soon, I guess, that only happens like every October 10th or something. Somebody told me about that the other day. That like once a year you can fight a certain boss. All I know about him, he's the second rarest event. The rarest of them all is Goner Kid. There's also apparently a boss fight that you can only... We know nothing about Goner Kid. What the fuck? There's also apparently a boss fight you can only trigger... Or no, there's a door you can only open if you don't get hit in the credits, which is kind of wild, actually. Hey, little monster, bro. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face again. He has a plug socket hole in the back of his head, but we don't know why. Ugh. That's creepy. The little yellow thing is me. Why are you like this? Alright. So far, so good. So far, so good. I'm so scared to fight Undyne, like, actually.